He's complaining, you guys. He's just going back to the tree.
Double kill!
Like, hit him in the torso.
The guy at the very front of the bank, on the horse.
Yeah. Oh, the companion.
Hit his leg, alright.
Triple kill! Multi-kill! Ultra-kill! Ludicrous kill!
The fuck?
Keep it moving along. Move.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
Candy, does anybody else live in your house with you?
It's
dude,
midnight.
I have my own apartment. The fuck? I'm not a brokey. I got right a now real job.
Oh my god.
Watching yeah very carefully now on my second monitor.
Why
on that
would you add this man to screen?
Hypno, are you ever gonna pick up this cron, dude?
West barely does anything.
The fuck was that?
And talk to
Comerta's not.
Makes it a cappella. I still express yo, I don't smoke weed or sex. Cause it's known to give a brother brain damage. And brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel. Spread yourself. My boy, and show you how your track.
What up?
Drop English right about now. Getting back to the PG, that's program, and it's easy. Dre is back, new jacks are made hollow. Expressing ain't the subject because they like to follow the words, the style, the trend. The records are spinning again and again and again. Yo, you're on the other end. Watch a brother blend, dope rhymes with no help. There's no fessing or guessing while I'm expressing myself. It's crazy to see people be what society wants them to be, but not me. Ruthless is the way to go, they know. Others say rhymes which fail to be original. Or they kill where the hip-hop starts. Forget about the ghetto and rap for the pop charts. Though some musicians, cuz at home, they're scared to use profanity when up on the microphone. Yeah, they want reality, but you hear none. They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction. Some say no to drugs and take a stand. But after the show, they go looking for the dope man. Or they ban my group from the radio. WA and say hell no, but you know it ain't all about wealth. As long as you make a note to spread yourself. Dre is the name for to make something dope on a record, that's what he came for. Kicking reality, overstand itself, but it's important that you keep it in mind too. From the heart, cause if you wanna start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You ain't efficient when you flow, you ain't swift, moving like a tortoise, full of rigor mortis. There's a little bit more to show. I got rhymes in my mind, embedded like an embryo or a lesson. All of them expression, and if you start pressing, I got a Smith & Wesson for you. I might ignore your record because it has no bottom. I get loose in the summer, winter, spring, and autumn. It's Dre on the mic, getting physical, doing a job.
NWA is the lynch mob. It's a macabre, but you know you need this. And the knowledge is going just like a fetus or a tumor. Where is the rumor? Dre's in the neighborhood and he's up to no good. When I start expressing myself, yell and slam me. Cause if I stay funky like this, I'm doing damage. Or I'ma be too hype and need a straight jacket. I got knowledge and other suckers lack it. So when you see Dre, a DJ on the mic, ask what it's like. It's like we're getting hyped tonight. Cause if a strike, it ain't for your good health. But I won't strike if you just spread yourself. The blood murder, I heard her when she screamed and dropped. Cause the sun caught the slug. Relay this to no choice and listen to the straight up man before they ban the boys. While I rhyme to the rhythm of a pop, remember the first brother to run is the first to get shot. Whoever said that what I say and betray is negativity, need to come kick it in the city with me and find the black and crack. In fact, they take that back because they really can't deal with that. There's too many brothers to try to come. If other people could get it, nobody wouldn't deal with it. Appetite for destruction, but before he decides to quit, he gotta commit murder in the first degree, a manslaughter, taking the life of his wife and young daughter. A whole city of women that be smoking up, and the brothers is killing it straight, locking up. Whoever said what I'm saying for greed, then I ain't even what they trying to feed. My appetite for destruction.